if it was my son and I confirmed that he was a homosexual, I would kill him.
Right now, the most scary thing about it is that the environment has become more violent.
How does society express its anger towards you?
If I was walking through the streets and some individuals knew that I was gay and I got harassed, it would be very difficult for me to go to make a report at the police station that I have been harassed. And of course, the details of the statement would be that it's because I am gay. Then I'll be exposing myself already in a community whose arsenal right now is aimed at eliminating gays. The way they're trying to do the elimination, quote unquote, is to use very tough words like jail them for life, like kill them.
About homosexuality, I personally, I should say that I'm against it.
For now, we have not come of age.
Come of age on what?
To embrace some sexuality.
Why?
An African.
As far as we know, as Ugandans, it is unnatural.
Depending on our culture and our norms, to some extent, this is kind of very alien to the Ugandan community.
Anyway, we don't want it.
We've been harassed through email, through SMS messages, through phone calls, and they're telling them if you don't stop this thing, you'll face the consequences.
Homosexuality is not a right.